you may be interested to know that your Ford has a feature that allows you to open and close your liftgate without using your hands or pressing any buttons. Let me explain. To open your liftgate, simply kick your leg forward and back under the center of the rear bumper below the license plate, then step back to give the gate space to open. To close it, you can kick your leg under the bumper again or simply push the liftgate close button located on the bottom of the liftgate, here. If you don't want to use the hands-free capability, you can always use the liftgate button on your key fob, the button on the instrument panel, or the button located on the liftgate handle just below the license plate. One more thing, if your vehicle is equipped with an available trailer tow package, to open or close the liftgate, just kick under the bumper to the left or right of the tow hitch. Any questions? Go to owner.ford.com.